Right. Hello, I am launching the game. Should appear, there it is. Now, I will say I have bought a new camera and also a GPU with 16 gigabytes of VRAM. They're pricey. Right, where did I come from? Supposed to be going that way? Sorry, I just had to sneeze. We came down. There's the train crash. There are dead trolls somewhere. Okay, there's the troll's head. Where's the rest of the troll? See it, Raven. Your chest.
whetstone of the night ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is old. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the whetstone.
Okay, that's not the solution. See a frog. Where is Atreus? Did he not come down? He's still up here. Which definitely. One there. I just wanted to see if I could spot the third one. I don't know. Yeah, okay. Just reorienting my microphone. I think I can get up on there. For what? What are we looking out for? Fair amount of money to get a new GPU, and it's not that much of an upgrade. I think the biggest thing is the increased view RAM. On the train, lad?
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from
the word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis. Panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
The Kratos is genuinely trying to teach Atreus. He's just not always doing a great job.
Yeah.
What are you looking at? I mean, you're just looking over here. It's quite the view. Yeah, sure, but... But why? Let's maybe take up that. Yeah, I mean, this is... What? Oh, there's water! Oh, press.
Hey, looks like you stopped the water flow in that trough. That's it! Let's head across. There's a brazier to the left.
Yeah.
There's a couple more near here.
What?
Let's fight. Ah.
To light the third one, I'm going to need to freeze the water. Why can you go around here? There's nothing there. It's my second one, right? I don't know how we do that. There. We can freeze that.
Great. I'll head across for a better look.
He goes over there.
Lifting it.
If.
Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
I hope you can make that jump.
Where is he? That was, I'll be honest.
Those wooden troughs. I wonder
if they might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get the wet stuff to do it for you?
Oh, then I can. Can I, like...
Atreus, I can. We seek information.
No. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Brothers, maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
What am I doing? Oh! That, of course.
You lift on your side. I will lift on mine.
No, I thought we should stop.
Maybe you can hit it from a different angle.
I want to blow up there.
We found Garland's mine entrance.
There's a fight here. Possibly a boss fight. Or Sindri.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help.
Bless.
Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with you.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by... untold horrors.
I can see that one coming. Or not see, I guess.
That groom's found a perch on high.
That was close.
I guess that's of use for doing that. Hmm. That just clears that path for later. Now I can go up here. I guess.
Stay there.
Yes, sir.
Oh, but now I could.
Meet you on the other side.
Am I supposed to, is this where I'm supposed to be going?
Darlin might have been as well oiled as this crane, but I don't believe he'd lead us astray. You think the lad's too trusting?
He is eager to prove himself. It clouds his judgment.
Oh, I know you have more faith in him than that, brother.
What's over here?
We're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
Does he get marked on my map?
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes.
Smells like we're headed into a mine.
I'm not sure if this is the right way.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
The game's crashed. There we go. Nothing went wrong with the game. Can I see the report? I really want to send Sony data about my compute, my PC, you know? This, I'm not sure if this is the correct, if I'm going the right way or the wrong way. I'm gonna go back and go across the crane again. See, now it wants me to go that way. Press my unload. You can see things popping out and going into low detail mode as they get far away. Get back to there.
What became of Kvasir?
He's just
apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience.
Thor.
Well, Thor.
Do more to burn damage. You know what? I'm actually gonna. Where's the... Do I have... But then they'd have to be frosted, which is just... That's just so, these things are, a lot of the kind of combo based things I find are just too awkward to be useful. Right? The switch is... I mean, that looks cool. The thing is, the problem with that is that it leaves you so vulnerable. But I never charge up the axe because it's just like... trying to switch in combat is just... I guess the reason the direction went a bit weird was because I was supposed to...
It certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Small consequence for disturbing their home.
Let's keep moving.
That's where I came from.
Shot. said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
I imagine we are probably gonna end up fighting Thor, right? I'm not sure if Tyr will be alive.
I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, you say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay. What does that mean?
Consider your intent.
I found the Mines of Moria.
Another door. We'll have to check.
Durin's instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri?
Oh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time. There are loose, rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this thing with running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword. Looks. How can I help? You've been quite the archaeologist, haven't you?
Wait, what is this? I have a Chaos Flame.
Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic.
Well, that is so tempting.
Gonna keep it spatter free this time, right? Kratos?
Thank you.
door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
I haven't thought that far.
Not quite right.
Shut up.
Oh, water's running along where you froze that trough. That's helpful. There should be a way to turn the wheel.
There we go. Where's Atreus? How did he get... How does Atreus... He just jumps. Oh, yeah, no, he has a grapple. Oh, maybe he uses his bow.
Don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's got to be here somewhere. This spot is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why.
Ahem. Brothers, with Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do, surely will be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly.
I'm not sure if... Because Odin might have told Atreus. Like, saying, I'm gonna do this. It was the... Wait, no. Was it armor?
Anything? A mine after all.
Get that. Can't get over there.
Did you see that over there?
What? No. Where did I come from? Came from over there. I don't know. I think I'm doing a boss fight.
There's another door. Beat these guys and check this.
Fight to get back.
Thank you. Where'd he go? Where did he go?
Door now, shall we?
What?
Another dead end.
This stuff.
A statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Alfjolf.
I need something to do that. what I imagine I need to do.
Outstanding! That overflowing water is powering the train. Clever. We'll be up there in no time.
Wait, what? How does this help me? I can get back. What? Now I can go over here. Wants me to go over here now? Okay, so I need to go up here. Yeah, well, I will. I think I've missed something. So we're gonna have a big boss fight. Is that what you're saying? Assuming we find him, we're gonna have a big boss fight against him, so that's what we're saying. Q plus F. Mod tokens. Do more damage, more freeze. That's pretty sick. What does this do? How do I? Like that. Where did I come from? Where did I come down there? That's those rocks that it's just like it's gonna fall.
Another empty vault. Little brother, perhaps it's time we.
Don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go.
Ah, oh, and here we go. Here's one I prepared earlier.
I can believe we're above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
Hear something in there.
Who can I?
Statue.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the end. The world mill, built by Dream the General. I believe that's all of the rebel artifacts. We can return them to Brock whenever you're ready. Huh?
Another Draugr hole.
Oh!
You're on fire, Kratos! It will pass!
Okay, and I need to buy a resurrection stone. What does it do? Can I go? I need to check if I can go. I missed an exit from here. Okay, no. I didn't. No way out. Sindri. Lost. Oh well. We'll do that. That goes down there.
Chain is blocked.
Should be clear now. Ready when you are. One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it first.
Got all those. We can turn that. We can turn. Yeah, shut up. I'm.
Climb across. Look for another way.
We can get Atreus over, which is presumably there.
Exercise. Would one who spends their life fighting, such as Tyr, have any desire to prove themselves? The proof leaves a wake of destruction.
But if the wake of destruction is a bunch of bad guys, why does that matter? You're strong, and you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man. I hope one day you understand.
Hey, it looks like this machine is dropping ore into the water trough.
Oh, we gotta blow stuff up. Now I'm down here.
Well, that didn't quite work.
Yeah, this is what I thought. This is what I figured.
Think we could freeze the ore to help us?
Oh!
Gotta be it.
What, and then I could do that. Yeah, okay. Now I'm over here. Now what? Actually, now what? I was over here. I thought it was going to go up. Assuming we do actually find Tyr, I think we're going to have a big boss fight against him. Which is going to suck, because I don't have a res.
We still have to go back and check out that last door, right?
Yeah. But obviously we always go the wrong way first. You should have learned this by now, Atreus.
I'll tell the ground to be still.
looks familiar. We're back in the spiral section of the mine.
Yeah, but we've opened a shortcut. So I don't have to do that puzzle again. Also allows me to get back.
Damn it. Did you hear that, brothers? I don't think we're alone.
Ears open. Eyes up.
It came from over here.
Crash, please.
Atreus, do my words irritate you?
It's fine. I get it.
Brothers! Wait, is that light up ahead there?
Hey, this might be it. That door's barred. They must be trying to keep something in.
You don't lock a door like that to secure the spare bedclothes.
There's something there.
Let's see what we must do.
Yeah, go in here. Oh, I don't like it would blow up.
Atreus, your arrows.
I don't know if I would classify myself as being ready. Clearly there is something here. There's someone there. Is that, are they alive or dead? I can't tell. So they're alive.
Tear.
What trickery is this, Odin? What game do you play with me now?
We're not with Odin. We're the good guys.
Seen this shot? Maybe it's in the.
I know you.
Might be in a trailer or something.
God killer. Have you come for me now?
Only to free you.
Stay away.
Rather, let me try. Tyr, Tyr. Look, you know me.
He helped.
You killed Mimir.
No, 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 no.
Yeah, we brought him right back.
Yeah, stay away from me. You must.
Here's the boss fight.
Stop. We need him.
Oh. What is this music? Oh, it does AoE even if you parry it. Why is it?
Let's find your son.
Why is Atreus getting XP for this? Shouldn't be doing that. Might want that health.
We're just trying to get you back. Take you somewhere safe, away from Odin.
Show mercy.
This is my father. We help people.
I don't belong out here, please. It's worse when he's angry.
Are you not a soldier? Are you not a leader of men? Master yourself! My son brought us to this place. For you! Look at him!
You. Why? You don't know me.
I know what you stood for. You helped the giants. We're returning the favor.
We?
We are leaving. Are you coming with us?
Was he this tall before? Did he just grow?
You had a spear. I thought you needed a weapon.
Walking stick? No. A kind thought, but no. Thank you, no.
Okay.
I ran because I don't always know what's real. Sometimes
there's no shame in that, brother. We live in strange times.
Everyone hears him talk.
We must return home.
He's very tall. I don't remember him being that. He didn't seem to be that tall before.
Can you feel that? A wind. Bone.
He's not in friends. He's not in foes. I don't imagine he's in the bestiary. Oh! I was genuinely expecting to have a boss fight against him. But this perfectly. Oh, he is to bend, but I don't. Last time I exited a mine, I had to fight a dragon. I recall. They're not on the timer. Last time we rode a lift, we had to do...
Sotia, it's good to see you in the flesh again.
Ymir, what's become of you?
Following in your footsteps. Betrayal, indefinite imprisonment, execrable torture at the hands of the Old Father.
You didn't deserve such treatment.
Did you? I will say, my view was a touch better than yours.
We found him at the top of a mountain with tributes wrapped all around him. The only way to free him was to... oh, that.
Highly pleasant, for all parties involved.
You okay?
The light. It's been so long.
There's an outcropping just ahead. The shade will make it easier on the eyes.
Dead Ragnarok is coming. Which means Baldur.
Baldur is dead.
Odin sent him to track down a giant in Midgard. And then he found the three horses. Anyway, I'd promised to take these two to the tallest peak in the realms if they'd chop off my head and convince Freya to bring it back.
Speak of Baldur.
I was getting to that. It wasn't all kill this, kill that.
Hey, we're back in the wetlands.
But why? Also, are we gonna have all three of us in the boat? He's so tall. I want to try this. Okay, that's pretty satisfying. Like some sort of Jedi.
More creatures attack. You should have taken the spear. Defended yourself.
No. I've abjured all violence.
But you're the god of war.
I left that behind long ago.
You really wouldn't fight?
I wish to. Before we go any further, the truth. What is it you want from me? You speak of Ragnarok. Is it a god of war you came to find? Is that the tear you need?
Wait, he's not. Doesn't seem to be accented. In his.
Forgive me.
He's not accented in the label for his captions.
But if you want me to follow you to war, or worse yet, lead you to it, then kill me now. My fight is gone. Damage is done.
No one's killing you, brother.
Better that than to live to see Ragnarok.
We do not seek war.
We just want some answers.
I don't know how to help you.
It doesn't matter. The Giants trusted you. That's the tear we need. We need you.
Rest and maybe some food.
He's very tall. I can't get over that.
Killed the guards bringing me dinner.
They attacked me.
Brother, perhaps now you'd like to finish the story?
The sons of Thor attacked us. We killed them. Baldur tried to kill Freya. I killed him.
You skipped over how he fought and freed the Valkyries, and that the Giants are all gone, and now they called me Loki, in finding the shrine, and we got to Jotunheim, and we're all dead.
Dead? Do you think Odin?
We do not know.
I think we're getting out of here not a moment too soon.
Whoa, what are those?
Is that a Bifrost? Are they about to...
Odin's got tricks up his sleeve we haven't dared to consider.
They're coming down on either Valyr too. Will the dwarves be okay?
Probably not.
The time for such concerns has passed. We must leave. Now.
Find you, watch out!
Yeah, Kratos is kind of sick of war.
Yggdrasil. It's been too long. I've forgotten. Beauty.
Tyr, in your travels, did you ever hear the Giants talk about Loki?
I'm sorry. That name doesn't sound familiar. The Giants are... were... very private people.
Makes sense.
Perhaps after a rest. Treehouse. Lord Tyr.
You're really alive.
Am I? I wonder.
Okay.
He's just tired. I promised him some food and a room to rest in.
Ah, of course you did. Well, let's see what we can do. Please, come inside.
We'll be right in.
Are we?
So, can we talk?
There is much to consider. We will speak in the morning.
Oh, okay. In the morning.
You hold still. Yep.
Oh, much better. Thank you.
See? Sleep tight, Tyr. I'm gonna turn in. Big day tomorrow.
So, Tyr. Sounds like promises were made. Let's see about getting you settled, shall we? If you'll follow me.
Hey! Come see what I got for you. I'm sure we won't be interrupting any goings on.
Build one of those.
So that's what's left of Tyr, huh? Back where I come from, we'd say he's been through a few things.
Hmm. So have we all.
Well, ain't you philosophical?
Gonna interact with his bucket. Or is he gonna watch me sleep? Does he sleep?
What are you thinking, brother?
I am thinking. I want things to be the way they were.
Well, I'd like to claim a tree again. Certain ships have sailed.
Wish Atreus were not so.
He's a teenager.
I care only for his safety.
I know, brother. But holding him too tight won't keep him out of danger. The lad's determined to make a few mistakes of his own. And I hate to say it, but I think Tyr might be one of them. I've never seen a man broken so completely.
His pain is fresh. Expect too much.
Perhaps. Pity Freya still wants to kill you. That's an ally we could use.
That is not an option.
No, I don't suppose it is.
Trouble sleeping. Ah! Shh. You cannot sneak up on me like that. There's something I have to do in Midgard.
What? Without me? I thought we were partners.
We are. Just. Wasn't sure you'd want to join me. I'm visiting an old friend.
Oh, I see. Or possibly not doing that, taking into account she's determined to murder you.
She wouldn't really.
Oh, look, I think it's lovely that you see the best in people. I really do. And I want you to continue to see the best in people by not getting yourself murdered.
But we need her. It's worth the risk.
Is it, though?
Wait, do I have to play as Atreus? I'm playing as Atreus. Just an alternative.
Something much less risky, but maybe could give you some answers.
What are you talking about?
A certain old friend you haven't seen in a while. A very giant friend.
Jormungandr?
Oh, yeah.
Did you find him?
Why don't I show you? It's just on the way to the vengeful goddess who wants you dead, so it'll give us some time to decide about not going there.
So. You know where Freya is.
No, no. I mean, yes, but look, let's just talk to the snake first, and then I won't take you to Freya. How's that sound?
Okay, I'm now playing as Atreus. How does this work? Can't sprint. He actually has perks now. I mean, let's be honest.
Got sick of having house guests that fast?
What? No. I could just use some fresh air.
Well, I hope you like it cold.
Should we swing by the cabin first? Is your furry friend be joining us this time?
No. I meant to tell you.
Wait.
Henry's dead. Oh.
You can shoot him. Am I actually now playing as Atreus?
Awful near the Helheim Tower. Remember how to get there?
Yep, just past the oarsmen. But that's what makes you think Jormungandr's nearby?
I know what I smell.
Okay, well, a lot's kinda happened, and I need answers.
Someone's yelling. Can't upgrade it. How do I activate it? Put a Santa hat on again. I mean, it's kind of neat, the concept of me playing as Atreus. The fact that I have to use flipping mouse 4 to aim is gonna suck.
A chest.
Not so easy, huh?
Shut up!
Okay, so I have to do that.
So, Father said I cast a spell when Fenrir died, but I don't know what he's talking about.
Accidental magic? That is disquieting.
Don't attack that. Well, I would need.
Accidental magic's not all. I sort of turned into a bear. Yeah, but I lost control. Bray knows magic better than anyone. She could help me.
But not just.
Fine. We'll do it your way then, Sin. A huge venomous snake seems much safer.
Venomous?
Miss. I can't shoot. You know, I like me some.
It's great, Sindri.
I can use control to fire.
How'd the armor tier statue out of here? I'm on it.
The arm is sandstone, but the path's still blocked. And I don't see anyone on this side.
Hold on. Let me look around. Maybe I need a different angle. So, Tyr's arm.
Your father owed Thora blood payment. And, well, he got it.
Wow. Great story.
Anyway, is that likely to happen again? Sudden, uncontrolled bear rampage?
Beats me. You got company. Got my back?
No.
Literally made of filth. I'm not touching.
Who said you need to touch them?
I like the way you think. Okay, here goes nothing.
Can I?
You're sacrificing so many objects from your bag of tricks.
Well, you really need the help.
Oh, whatever. Yappa!
He fights well enough.
The lift switch is broken. You can fix it, can't you? Or does your brother have all the talent after all?
Depends. Is your father all the muscle?
If I say yes, you realize you're confirming Brock has all the talent.
There. Let's get going.
That was very silly.
Why are you worrying so much today?
I just need to look at you. Keeps bad things from happening to them.
Freya wouldn't kill me. And Jormungandr's probably not even there. Besides, he likes me. He's only eaten me once.
I had conveniently scrubbed that from my memory.
Well, we're here.
Wait, so when you say you know where Jormungandr is, he's in the exact same place as he was before.
Told you he's gone.
Well, have you tried calling him?
Blowing the horn's the first thing we tried.
I'm not talking about the horn. That's not weird at all.
Shh. Why is he looking at the camera?
Ironwood. What do you think it means?
Nice.
Means we should have stayed home. Let's head back.
And there's got to be more time spent playing as Atreus. I guess this is Atreus is
Door's frozen. Maybe I can
It's a good job this bow is like indestructible. What's that?
So what was your plan anyway? Just stroll up to the old Valkyrie Council Circle and hope Freya's in a good mood?
Well, now that I know where she is, yeah, exactly what I'm gonna do. Look, Baldur tried to kill her. We had no choice.
I'm not sure she sees it that way.
Well, I'm not gonna ask her. Besides, they were your arrows.
You're absolutely right. That's exactly why I'm recommending we don't do this.
Just wanted to get him. Ow! I don't know if I'll come back here with Kratos.
Close.
dear. Maybe this is a sign.
Don't be a baby. I'll catch you. Promise not to drop you this time. Fine. Just step between the realms then.
You know it doesn't work that way. Though, sweet vessel, I wish it did.
See? Was that so bad?
I sincerely hope I'm my shop! Well, if I can't stop you, then this is as far as I go. I'm gonna stay and fix this.
Suit yourself.
I don't want that.
I don't think I can break this. I need to find another way around.
You sure you want to go in there wearing the very arrow tip that killed her son?
I'll hide it under my shirt. And besides, it's a reminder to be better.
You need a murder weapon to be a better person?
It makes me feel brave, okay? Is that such a bad thing?
When it leads you to believe you can convince Freya of anything, yes, it is.
I have to try. Siapa!
He's much better at ranged combat. And Kratos.
Are you sure this is a good idea? You haven't got a plan.
Brock says some people run better on chaos. I think he's right.
What makes you think that applies here? This is life and death.
And this is Ragnarok. We can't just do nothing and we're out of options.
Living. Living is an option.
Wish I had some health.
Okay. Now which way to the council? As long as I go up and forward. I think I'll get there eventually. Yeah, sounds right.
Soundstone. That takes care of that.
Ah! Wait, can I just...
Man, your father could see me now. He would lose it. I wouldn't have to hide things if he'd just trust me.
How can I trust you if you lie?
Actually, that's a good point. Maybe if you listen to me.
Could I not say the same?
Well, where do you think I learned it from? Going up. I wonder what Mom would do. Why don't you trust her? Why won't you tell me?
I nearly died there. Just out the right way. I don't have Atreus to shoot things. Fell off the map, so his loot like teleports back. I haven't seen any ravens.
Guess I'm going the right way. Really wish I had a compass.
Okay. I wanted to know if you could. I'm just looking at the animation for him taking arrows out, getting arrows out of his quiver. I'm not getting that. Maybe I'll be able to go over there in a minute.
Got this, right?
Hey, where'd they all go?
I got this. Freya shouldn't be much farther now. Just need to look out for that big door.
I don't want it falling on me. I didn't think it would, but you know. I'd like to get rid of the explosives. You know, I don't want them falling on me.
Yep, that's the door.
Is that you up there?
Hello down there.
Hey! Come to your senses yet?
Yes. I mean, I'm not changing my mind.
Hey!
Like you never do? Better than having regrets.
I'm not sure I agree with that, but by all means, keep going and you might find those too.
I've still got the arrowhead. I hear someone.
Hey, Freya! What? Can't I pay an old friend a visit? Nothing wrong with that, right? I mean, just because I'm responsible for the death of your son doesn't mean. Okay, yeah. Should probably avoid mentioning that. Is that Freya? Why am I wearing this around my neck? The arrow tip that killed your son? That's a great question. I'm so dead. Here goes nothing.
Cutscene?
You?
No! He doesn't know!
You shouldn't have come. He took my son.
What makes you think I won't do the same? You're better than this.
Stake your life on it. What do you know of me?
I know you haven't killed me yet. So while you're thinking it over, why don't you let me go and I can tell you why I came.
I mean to plead for your father. Save your breath. His fate is sealed.
But you know who's to blame for everything.
I cannot get to Odin. Nor do I need to. Ragnarok will take him.
Yeah? Well, what if I told you that he came to Midgard? He came to us. Offered peace if we don't move against him. Claims Ragnarok's already been averted.
He lies.
Maybe. But if you know Groa's prophecy, you know it depends on an army of giants.
The giants wait for war in Jotunheim.
Yeah.
No, I've been there. There is no giant army. There are no giants at all. Just me.
You.
In Jotunheim, we learn the truth. My mother was the last guardian of our people in Midgard. And that's not all. The giants have prophecies about me. They know me as Loki. I think maybe I'm supposed to help stop Odin somehow. But since all the giants are dead and you won't fight Odin, then you've already won. Why aren't we working together? Now that you can fight again.
I am far from whole.
Okay. Okay. But we found Tyr. Maybe if you spoke to him.
Tyr is alive?
Yeah. We broke him out of Svartalfheim.
Impossible. The Nine Realms are closed to all.
No. We opened up the way. We just don't know where to go next. But if we all band together...
Enough. Enough!
I'm not prepared for a boss fight.
Leave this place. Go and do not return. Go before I change my mind. Do not expect the same mercy for your father.
How do I get XP for that? Accessory? What does that mean?
Okay, so I'm not dead, but I didn't get any answers. So this all might have just been a very big waste of time, which I will never, ever admit to Sindri.
Very dreary, isn't it? Oh, he's just got just super jumps.
It's a good thing I like climbing.
I also like climbing, but I would not do this. This is what they call free soloing. And it's not something that I have any interest in doing. Ever.
Sindri, I told you I could handle it. But I don't think she's gonna help us.
Your necklace.
Huh? Oh! I was thinking and I, got rid of it.
She took it, didn't she? Today was your lucky day. So, tell me, how did it feel to run on chaos?
I...
Oh.
I just fixed that!
Yuffa! Idea.
Hate to bring it up, but are we telling your dad about this? Since you've come clean and all.
No way. He'd kill you.
No, he wouldn't.
Right. Well, speaking of coming clean, I need your opinion on something. Something I've kept from my brother for a long time.
What have you done?
I'll tell you on the way back. Come on.
Did they ever quit?
Yappa!
Alfheim Tower. You were saying?
Long before you were born, there was an accident at the forge. Brock died. I couldn't accept it. I went to the Lake of Souls in Alfheim to steal him back. Legions of souls tried to stop me. I can still feel them crawling all over my skin. Thing is, I could only get three of his four soul parts back.
Sindri. You have to tell him. He has a right to know.
When the time is right. As should you with your father.
That's not the same thing.
Side quest to go and get the other quarter? Is that why he's blue?
Anyway, you did a good thing. You saved Brock's life. I caused trouble.
No. I made a choice. One that wasn't mine to make.
What do you mean? A choice?
I couldn't be alone. The other dwarves, when they saw him, they shunned us. So we left. Made our own home.
Well, you can't change the past, but it doesn't have to be who you are. Let's go home before Father wakes up.
That might be the best idea you've had all night, Trey.
Trey?
It's an... Shut up.
Is he just, like, waiting for us?
Is that what that was?
Whatever, Loke. Nope, it was worse.
I may have just missed somewhere that I could have gone.
All right. Shall we?
I hate coming home empty-handed. After Tyr was such a failure, just wanted to...
Hang on, little Jotun. Tyr may not be everything you expected, but a failure? You saved him from a terrible fate. That's not nothing. And hey, maybe he'll be some help to us yet?
Maybe. But Father's not gonna go along with this forever. He's probably already got our next hiding place all picked out.
Well, let's not make it worse by getting caught.
We're totally getting caught.
I'll cover our tracks at the gateway.
Or he's gonna be here.
Just act natural, but quickly.
Where am I going? Oh, he's disappeared. He's totally awake.
I said that they were wise. In my experience, that those were wise.
Oh, little brother. Told you we needn't worry.
Atreus. Where have you been?
Peeing?
Hope you're all hungry.
I could eat.
Is everyone as well rested as I am? Be right down.
This
sausage?
Sure. Why not?
I remember food tasting better.
I suppose you'd like to try cooking for this lot.
I accept.
What?
Atreus, we are planning our next move.
Oh, so where are we going?
Alfheim. Home of the elves.
Alfheim? You hate Alfheim. Why would we move there?
Move there? No, we are seeking information.
The Shrine of Groa, young one. Your father tells me you found it there.
Groa? The Knowledge Keeper? Oh, maybe there's a secret there I can unlock.
Aye. Who better than the seer who saw everything?
I wasn't sure you, never mind. That's great. Alfheim.
Hey, don't go forgetting this what'll get you there.
Potato.
You know what? I'm gonna build a bigger table.
Here, you're really up for coming with us?
I am. Whenever you're ready. Well, whenever your father's ready, I should say. If my counsel might help you towards the answers you seek, it's the least I can do to repay you. Plus, I think it will do me well to see the light of Alfheim again.
That elf light is some good shit.
Am I supposed to do something?
I was merely asking how you found me, and he explained the secret prophecies inside the Jotnar shrines. Fascinating.
From there, we set to taking stock of which shrines we'd seen, at which point your father recalled finding Groa's outside the Temple of Light. And now that we can actually go to Alfheim, the prudent course of action became self-evident.
Nary a lost step for the world's smartest man, even without feet, if you'll forgive the levity. I was always fond of our talks, you know?
Aye. And it's good to see you a free man again, old friend.
How long are they going to keep going?
And thanks to you as well, Brock.
Brock is running, is consuming the food.
Straight, and never mind.
They're not in idle animations.
To trade the landlord to get that interest he'll see for us.
The landlord?
He's not the landlord.
okay.
He really did. Tyr really slept in my broom closet. Is that normal for you tall, godly sorts? Or just the ones locked up for a lifetime or two? And Atreus?
Why have we got a small Atreus?
Thank you.
What's going to happen with Tyr? Is he just going to follow us around?
Right behind you. I'll meet you at the gateway presently, friends.
I feel like Kratos might suspect. I did. It was cool playing as Travis. I'll probably go to Alfheim and then stop.
Excuse me, sir.
Is that Ratatoska?
Mind if I take a little peek at you? I promise I'll be brief. My goodness, what a strapping physique. Capable of an astounding variety of acts of violence, I imagine.
What is happening?
This must be the squirrel that tames the world tree.
That delectable.
Yep, Ratatoska.
Pardon the intrusion. Ah, yes. Amber resin. Delightfully nutty with a hint of squidding.
No.
Not one for gastronomic exploration, I see.
Wait, if you're Ratatoska, why are you so different when we summon you for help?
It's a long story.
I don't remember that. What's that?
But you are correct. I am indeed Ratatoska. The one you know as Ratatoska is merely one of my spectral aspects. And a particularly nasty one at that. I consider him so far removed from myself that he's practically a different person. Speaking of, Bitter, would you like to come out and see your friends?
Fuck off! I'm busy!
I suppose that was to be expected.
I am so confused.
Anyway, now that I've polished off all this resin for you, would you like the seed back?
It is the seed.
Indeed. A seed of Yggdrasil, to be precise. Since my dwarven tenants performed their little reconfiguration, you'll need seeds like these to open up new destinations on my tree.
Your tree, huh?
Yes, my tree. Here, let me show you.
I guess we'll go to Niflheim.
Ah, so that's why good Master Brock needed an Alfheim seed. Clearly you have important matters afoot. That seed you found unlocks Niflheim of all places, a realm as ancient as it is vaguely sticky. Svartalfheim remains at your disposal if you have unresolved.
Oh, I can use S to go down? It's very janky. Can I look at my... Alright, well, I'm going to have dinner. Goodbye.